One more internship from HackerRank is there, and this is total 3 to 6 month internship. And how to apply and what are the eligibility criteria, we are going to see in this video. Hello friends, this is Akshay and welcomes you all on this channel of Career Edge. This is the internship from HackerRank and this is a product manager intern. Firstly, I put a video on HackerRank internship and that internship on SD internship, and that internship is a summer internship, full 6 month internship. But here, firstly, they evaluate you for the 3 months, and if you do good job, then they can extend your period to 6 months for as an intern. A HackerRank intern having a good coding skills and many other things are required, but this is a product management intern, so there is something different requirement are there. We all know HackerRank. HackerRank is a platform where you can code and you got many steps which helps you to do to get a good placement. But here the work is for management, so there is a requirement of a good communication skills, and also the any degrees or any certificate of project management courses. Just like I put a video on project management, Google Career certificates are there, so you can also get that and just apply for this by mentioning that you got a Google Career certificates in project management. You can also see there are various requirements which you can see on the screen. And at the last, there is mentioned life as an intern at HackerRank, means what you are going to do when you got this in this internship and what are the responsibilities you get. So here you can see all the things. And at the last, how to apply for this internship. The very easy process to apply, you can directly sign in as LinkedIn, and if you doesn't want, then after that you need to give your LinkedIn profile. So this is obvious that you can put in the beginning your LinkedIn profile or at after. And here you can also need to put all the these things, just like your name, email and other things. And also one thing which I need to mention, that here you also need to mention your open source project, means if you do anything in GitHub or other platforms, you make your project repository, then you need to put your link here. So this is all in this. Also share this internship with your friends.